Now I will make our main form just to navigate our form, transaction form for our items. First, we need to go to create, and here, navigation, we'll choose this one, vertical tab left. Here, I will make it home. Here, I will put temporarily at or new item. I will put item last here. I will adjust the height. Here, I will put 0.5 and I will make it wider. I'll make it wider, that one. As you can see here, we have unbound. Now, I will make another new item main, because I will put in the main for here. Instead of pop-up, I will put here no, and I will hide this close button here. Visible. Look, I will close that one. This is our tab. I will delete this one. I will copy this color. Again, I will add also here the same color. So this is our main form. I will adjust. Mini store database main form. Again, it's your discretion on how you make it more attractive. Okay. So there's no any form. Now here unbound, I will item in, press F2 and copy this one. I can put directly here, or I can put also here navigation target name. You can select main form new item. That one, look, if I select this one, look, this is our main. Then This is our add item. Here, I will put another here for blank form. Create blank form, this one. Then main image. Select this design. I will choose image here. Then I will browse. I will choose this one. Size mode. Double click, clip, stretch. Now I will adjust this one. I will remove, make it none, both, and I will select this image design or arrange, rather arrange, then in anchoring I will put stretch down. Okay, now I will put this image into our main form here. So main image, just press F2, copy to make it accurate here. Navigation target name. So this is our image. Look, now it's okay. Look, this is our main form. This is our to add items here. So I will put list also here, our items here. Design view, create a query here, store items, add. So instead I will put one by one. I need to select this one here. Why I need to choose this option? Because if we have additional field, so we need to again go to query, then add and add. Here automatically it to whatever new field that you inserted in his store item tables, automatically it will include here. No need to go to our query and again just add this one. So no need for that one. So that's why I choose this one. So whatever field or entries here, automatically it will show in our query. So I will uncollapse that one, then save item extended. So instead of this is our data source, I will select this one, item extended, and go to create. Then here, more forms, I will choose multiple items. Instead of this form, multiple items, which is continuous form. Look, automatically it gives us the continuous form. As you can see here, I will design, make it design view. format here, default view is continuous form. So I will delete this one. Then I will make adjustment. Again, I need to copy the color. Header. Then I will write this one, highlight, then move up here. I will move it down because later we will put the search button, that one. So you can remove the details with the original price here. Date entry and the status. You can this one. Okay, I think it's enough. That one. That's for our list. Item list. Look, this is our list. Now we will remove this one also here. Record selector, this one. Okay, we will keep as is that one. And I will make box style transparent, border transparent, and here grid line, this one grid line style button to make it solid. Look, then I will select this item name, go to here, arrange, then anchor stretch tab. Look, now it's okay. I will close that one. Here we'll put that for item list, that one. Again, here data navigation name, which is item list. Now if I click this one, now we have home tab, then new item and item list. So we have three interface. Thank you and God bless.